Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
And bowled. And this time lovely shot. Two backward point. Ball is racing towards the boundary. Another boundary. So both the bats
are end. To butt. Turned away. This is going to go to the boundary. Yes, it is.
के लिए कि अगर ये 30 से 40 रन तेजी से बनते हैं यहां पर एज किया विकेट कीपर के पास से बॉल थर्ड मैन बाउंड्री
उन्होंने स्लिप ली हुई थी और इसी ओवर में उन्होंने स्लिप को जो है वो निकाला और वहीं से सलमान ने इसको प्लेस किया हवा में था बॉल मगर स्लिप ना होने की वजह से चार रन मिले और ये एक प्रोडक्टिव शॉट कहा जा सकता है सलमान
कवर ये जो एरिया ये खाली है अगर यहां से अच्छा ड्राइव लगाते हैं सलमान बट जो कि इनकी खूबी है तो चार रन यकीनी हासिल कर सकते हैं इस दफा चार्ज किया इसी एरिया में मिड ऑफ दायरे के अंदर है स्वीपर कवर इसको रोक
पर बॉल बल्ले पर नहीं आ रहा तो मुझे आउट ऑफ द बॉक्स थिंकिंग करनी पड़ेगी थोड़ा सा कदमों का इस्तेमाल किया पिच ऑफ द बॉल पर गए और जिस वेकेंट फील्डिंग का आपने जिक्र किया उसका बहुत बेहतरीन इस्तेमाल किया और कवर के ऊपर से खेलकर चार रन हासिल किए अ वेलकम बाउंड्री फॉर लाहौर वाइट्स
इस वक्त भी ऑफर कर रहे हैं
Yeah, back of the hand delivery. Point leg was up in the circle. So they need boundaries now. Salman, but he's been out there for a long, long time.
Salman picked that up very quickly. So welcome boundary for him and Lahore Whites. They need the runs. Easy pickings for him and the 100 comes up as well with that. This time on the offside. Again, a boundary. It's a back-to-back boundary.
Excellent stroke from Salman Bhatt, this time creating room for himself and slicing it on the offside. And the fielder, I thought for a second he had a chance, but there was a lot of power behind that stroke. An excellent placement from Salman Bhatt, he's very strong on the offside.
Wasim, as you mentioned, he's been there for a while, but he is off his match. Went down to the wire with Lahore Blues winning by one run. Is Aschima running in for his third over. Slower one this time. And that should get the treatment. One bounce into the fence, four runs. So Salman Bhatt now freeing his arms and getting the runs for his team.
It went all the way. Almost carried for a six. So now Izzat Shima, he wants his mid-off back on the boundary. But the captain is not agreeing. He is having a debate with his bowler. He's not convinced.